Welcome back to ThaiPod101.com's Learn Thai in 3 Minutes, the fastest, easiest, and most fun way to learn Thai. From the previous lesson, you learn. สวัสดีค่ะ ดิฉันชื่อรวินพรค่ะ Hello, my name is รวินพร And for males,
สวัสดีครับ ผมชื่อสุภชัยครับ
Hello, my name is Supachai.
In this lesson, you will learn how to greet and why in Thai.
This is super easy, and you learn them all in 3 minutes.
First, we have Sawadee. Sawadee, which is equivalent to hello. And you know what? Sawadee can be used at any time of the day. If you are male, you say Sawadee krab. And if you are female, Sawadee ka. Yes, it is super easy.
And now, I'm going to explain what why is. Why is not only a gesture used to say hello, but also a sign of respect. Most cases, younger people do why to people who are older, higher in status, or to people you respect. There are three levels of why. Are you ready?
The first, in order to why monks, priests, and royal family, pressing your palms together near your chest,Then, lower your head and raise your hand until the thumb touch the middle between eyebrow and bow at the same time. There you go. Next, how to why highly respected people, for example, teachers or parents. How to do is pretty similar to the previous one.However, your thumb must touch your nose and index fingers touch the middle between eyebrows and bow at the same time. Last but not least, how to why older people or people with the same level. The same as before, but the index fingers touch your nose.There you go. Now it's time for Rowin Pon's hint. If someone gives you a why, it usually means that they pay respect toward you. To return their good manner, the receiver usually why back. What to do is just simply put your palm together in front of your chest, like this. I'm sure you are a master in Thai greetings now.In next lesson, you will learn more about the greeting, how are you, and how to answer this question. See you next time. สวัสดีค่ะ